Yeah, this is Eliza's dad. Oh, you're her boyfriend. She didn't tell me she had a boyfriend.
Question for you.
Yeah.
Why do I like holding you?
Because you love me.
That's correct! That's the correct answer. Devin, why do I like spending time with you?
Because you love me.
That's correct! Devin, why do I like playing with you?
Because you love me.
That is the correct answer. That is the correct answer.
Rule number one on how to take care of a baby. Always, always stand up or walk around when you're holding that baby. Don't you ever even think about sitting down. Don't you do it. You better not. You better get up, walk around, stand up with that baby. Do not sit down. Better not do it.
We have some things that we'd like to talk about that are very concerning to us. The first being, what's going on with puffs? I mean, when you used to get a little package of puffs, like, they would fill the bag, like, to the brim. And now, you open up one of those bags, it's like 60% air. Yeah, anyways, we're very upset about it. And we just want to get this video out there to raise awareness about the puff air deficiency. No, don't stick your tongue out. This is a serious video.